of tune-ups, cars, and maybe air conditioning systems come to mind. But this is also a good time of year to tune up your electronics. Cathy Ferrazzo from Device Pitstop from Maplewood is here with some tech tune-up tips. It's great to have you here today.
Hi, Pat. Thanks for having me.
You had brought in a checklist for us, and you begin with hardware. What do we need to know, Cathy?
When talking about the hard drive of a computer, what people really need to know is actually how delicate they are. They've got a lot of moving parts in them, unless it's a solid-state drive. And, you know, I think we've all seen people just throw their computers. You can actually damage the hard drive in doing that. Another big killer of hard drives is heat. So in using a laptop, you don't necessarily want it on your lap or on your bed with pillows, blankets, that type of thing. You're going to want it on something like this, keeping it up, airflow underneath it.
These are great. They have little fans with them. I actually own one of these.
Yeah,
this is great.
Yeah, they're a really good device to have. I mean, it's definitely going to keep your hard drive safe. You can also come into the store. We can tell you what your hard drive health actually is.
Oh, good.
Yep,
so there's a way to gauge all of that. Mm-hmm. You talk about operating systems. What else do we need to know with that?
You know, it's really always a good idea to use the upgrades that come to you in your not only in your phone but on your laptop. They have security upgrades in there, updates in there, and you're going to want to have those on your computer or your phone to keep it safe.
Also good to check on protection and virus software. This is a good time, and you can tell us something about that.
Yeah, actually, so the thing about virus protection is that at our store, we use Kaspersky. My techs really like that one. We sell it, and then we'll install it for free. The thing about virus protection is you can have too much. You never want to double up on it. Some people think the more the better. They can fight each other, and before you know it, neither one of them is working optimally. So pick one, stick with it, and go with that.
I did not know that. Mm-hmm. That makes sense, though, that they would be competing.
Yep, it can slow your computer down.
Might be the dominant one. All right, we talked about security with that. Digital currency, what does that refer to?
Digital currency is like Apple Pay. Samsung has a Samsung Pay. I'm not aware of any other ones. I know I use the Apple Pay on mine because I am an Apple user. It's a good way to pay. You can walk in with your phone. You just basically hold it up to the machine and bam, you've paid.
Great.
Your credit card's in there.
Device Pit Stop,
yeah.
You have folks available to help with answering all of these questions and to do service repairs as well then.
Mm-hmm.
Great, thank you for being here today.
Yeah,
good information.
You.
You can find out additional info at care11.com. We posted it all there as usual under the shows tab and the news at 4. We're gonna toss it out into the Salt